Welcome to the Windows Club. If the desktop background slideshow is not working on your Windows computer, which is a very common case, then either read through this article on the Windows Club for the resolution, or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command powercfg.cpl and hit enter. This will open the power options window. Corresponding to the current power plan, click on change plan settings. Then click on change advanced power settings. After this, expand the list for desktop background settings. Then expand the list for slideshow. By default, for the on battery mode, most computer manufacturers keep the slideshow paused. So you can simply click on it and change it to available. For plugged in, it will be available. If it is not, then you can change it to available. Click on apply and then on OK. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.